Okay, once you have a marker pattern on each part of your face, your neck, your ears, then you went to your hair, your shirt, and then finally we went to all four sections of the background. You're going to get a container of water. Now, you barely need any water. Make sure you don't take your artwork with you to the sink, because if you do get it wet over there, you're going to have this stuff bleeding all over the place. One thing I didn't do when I was doing marker was I could have come in and added just a little bit of, for girls, if you wanted to, a little bit of pink on the lips too. And I didn't think about that just till now. But I also added a little bit of blue-green to the eyes. So you're also going to want the skinny brush, a little bit of water, because you're just painting with the water. You're not adding paint to it. And then I would grab a tissue. So each time, you want to kind of dab a little bit of the water off, because if not, you're going to have that water spread. And then you're going to carefully paint with the water, and then you'll see that the color will just kind of blend together. You're going to need to rinse your brush between colors, because it's just like paint. So make sure you rinse your brush each time you switch to a different color. And a really good way to do that is just paint all the yellow first, or all one color first, then you rinse your brush and switch to the next color. I hope you guys have fun.